My name is Kribben Govender, and I'm a food scientist, digestive health advocate, and founder of Nourish Me Organics. So what I'm going to talk about today is how to lose weight, how to have beautiful skin, feel vibrant with home fermentation. My journey began about 6 years ago, and I struggled very heavily with being overweight and being heavily depressed. So I went to a psychologist, and the psychologist is what they typically tell you, is you need to go on some sort of antidepressant medication. The Prozacs, the Zolofts of the world. But being the food scientist I am and having an inquiring mind, I started to look at alternative ways to treat my depression. And one of the things that I stumbled on looking at various research studies and papers is the importance of the microbiome and the importance of gut health on actually treating things like depression. And I'll tell you what, I lost around 14 kilos in the space of a couple of years. So what is the microbiome? So the microbiome is all this bacteria and yeast cells that have evolved with us through our history. They have a symbiotic relationship with us. And in fact, most of your body from a cellular level is not your own. 90% of you is not you. So what is the microbiome and what's it responsible for? So it's responsible for your immune system. 80% of your immune system is these little buggers in your stomach, starting from your mouth all the way down through your digestive tract. And that's equivalent to 7 tennis courts in surface area, which makes it the biggest interface to the outside world. It unlocks your nutrients. This is how you digest your food. 60% of serotonin is actually produced in the gut, and serotonin is an antidepressant. The way your Prozacs of the world and your Zolofts of the world actually work is they stop serotonin from degrading in the gut. You're giving your gut the tools that it needs to actually make your own serotonin, and it makes you feel great. And I'll touch on kefir a bit later, but the ancients knew this because the word kefir in Turkish actually means feel good. So what are the benefits of having a balanced microbiome? Well, it's linked to all the things they're responsible for. You're going to be highly robust and resistant to infection. Your body is going to be nourished. You're going to have all those nutrients and minerals that your body needs. You're going to lose weight. Your energy and vibrancy is going to go through the roof. Your skin health will improve significantly. If your microbiome is unbalanced, which is most of the population, you get sick all the time. You're malnourished. Obesity, weight gain, lack of energy, depression, poor skin, inflammation, allergies, gut issues. Most of it is because we just don't have our gut microbiome right. It's because of our diet. That is the major cause of why there's imbalances in the gut.